You're on the road, when suddenly you're hit with a hunger attack. Where should you go to quell your stomach? Sheets, Rudders, Turkey Hill, Wawa? Penn Live reporters Sue Glider and Julia Hatmaker teamed up together to review in 60 seconds convenience store food, so you know where to go when you're on the go. The timer starts now. Let's look at Rudders, shall we? After all, why go anywhere else? Morning, noon, or night? Try a fast, fresh, anytime meal from Rudders. We took them up on their offer. Let's just say there were a lot of options. This is the face of a woman overwhelmed. We eventually settled on this monstrous feast. Chicken wings, cheesecake, crab cake sliders, chicken corn soup, french fries, fried pickle, peanut butter, milkshake, mint frappe, and an Italian sub. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at it all. Chicken corn soup. This is the stuff that the gods eat for lunch. It was amazing. Fried pickles. Where have you been all my life? The milkshake, french fries, chicken wings, and Italian sub were just meh. Mint frappe. It's cool, it's delicious, it's got coffee. What more could you want? Strawberry cheesecake. If you like cheesecake, you'll like it. If you don't like cheesecake, you'll hate it. Crab sliders. Wowza! This was clearly the surprise of the evening. Who would have thought that crab sliders at a gas station would be good? Well, go to Rudders, my friend. Go to Rudders.